afternoon. I welcome you all to my 29th video. I want to tell you that I dedicate myself to consumer law in all its scopes, that is to the protection of consumer and user. In addition to dedicating myself to other branches of law, such as criminal law, civil law, labor law, and fiscal law, I'll leave the link in the description box. On this occasion, I'm going to tell you about the right of withdrawal consumers have. What is the right of withdrawal? In a consumer will, to leave with you effect a contract or to return a purchase item. Does the consumer have to justify his decision? The consumer doesn't have to justify his decision. What requirements I needed to fulfill? Those established by law or regulation, those recognized in a certain offer, promotion, or advertisements when purchasing the product. Those determining the contract. Is there a period to exercise the right of withdrawal? Yes, 14 natural days. Can companies modify this term? Yes, but with the following limitation, very important. The withdrawal period can never be less than 14 natural days. It can be long. I'm going to give you three examples. The first, you sign or celebrate a service contract on 7th of February of 2020, unless you have until 20th of February of 2020 to exercise your rights of withdrawal. The second, you buy, for example, clothes on 4th of February of 2020, and it turns out that you want to return it for whatever reason. You have a minimum term until 70th of February. If the ticket doesn't include date for the return period, a minimum of 14 natural days. Therefore, you buy a piece of furniture on 70th of January of 2020. When you get home, the furniture measure don't match the dimension of the hole where you want to put it. So you decide to change it. We lower the ticket, you realize that you have 60 days to return it. In the case, the withdrawal period will be until 16th of March of 2020. In this case, what I have told you before, companies can increase the return period of 14 days, but never reduce it. Well, here is today's video. I invite you to read my blogs in this week post is relative to the right of withdrawal. I hope you found this interesting video. Have a wonderful week. I love you. As always, in the description box, my contact information. See you in the next video. Bye.